Hello, everybody. Today I want to introduce everyone to learn how to create cartoon movie and cartoon film. I come from Vietnam, so my English not good, but I want to try to teach all the people. Create the movie for the children, for everyone. The lesson today I want to introduce to you rigging. The rigging is very important for the character and the movie and walking and running and jumper. Run. Sorry, I'm caught. I often to use a pen and a tablet. I can draw many character. Many character by tablets with my pen. So now I want to introduce you to use a Korean law application. You can the first you case the character by Korean law. You export to PDF file because PDF file very easy to import in the TomTom Studio 8.1. Now you can create the action. As you know, this here in the screen, and we often call the artbox. So now the toolbox in left side screen, and many panel, the color palette and property library and text cell. You can choose some option in here. You can choose some toolbox, select cartoon editor, perspective, deposition on drawing, and the brush, pencil, rectangle, ellipse, polyline, line, and some edge cutter, a circle, crystal, everything you need. Now I get the character inside the Korean Law X7. I can import and hit Control I. I scale larger than before. So then I lock object. I can choose one character inside. For example, the boy is very cute. The boy is very cute inside a for a long time ago store. It's very interesting with every children in my country. So there are fruits inside the fruit menu, gold and the gold pen, see many things. So the boy become a rich man. I can create based on the boy, create character based on the boy. So I zoom in, I select the B spin line. You look here, many toolbox. You can choose some the tool, freehand, 2-point line and BC, pen, B spin line, poly line, 3-point curve. You should to visit the line. In very case, the ball very easy. So I hit the 8 key in the keyboard. I can the mouse appear the hand. You can move and manipulate and move down, move right, move left. You want. So I draw the head of the boy. The head of the boy I can draw very easy. I want the boy to look the fun in the head here. Okay. So now because the first I draw not coincide with the head, so I redrawing. I can choose the outline, the red, so very easy to look. Okay. Okay, so then you can select the shape tool. The shape tool very easy. You can choose a nose. The nose you can control the smooth of nose and the ink pen and the contract the area inside the head. And after that, I can choose the color adapter. I choose. Okay. So now I can create. I can create some hair. Okay. I can choose. Black color, and I can choose the outline to no non-color. I scale smaller. Okay. The trees close. So I can choose the black hair. Okay. Now I want to expand. When you draw the cycle inside the by the cycle here, ellipse, you can convert to curve. By his control queen. Okay. So now I can control it. Okay. Okay. So now I can draw the eye. I can draw the eye. Let's be nice. Okay. Now I double.
Nice.
Okay. I hit F3 to zoom out. You can choose the hand. So now I can hit the neck. It will be to snap to even this no option object, so you can convert to cup. Okay. Very easy. So I can the neck overlap in the mouth. You can to add a fur to here. Okay. It will remove the outline. Now I can kiss the body of the boy. The color blur, you can select the brush. Control and pick up. Now I can roll the foot. Now I can move to here. So now the less you can the foil, I can choose the color. Okay. Send to now I kiss the hand and the shoe. Convert to cut. Now I send to and I duplicate. Z-flex. Okay, now the boys going to finish. now I finish the boy, so I can unlock Oplus and I delete the picture. I remove the character here. Now we are finish the character in here. Was the boy in with a fight in North queue, so I can now I can choose the characters. Now I can export the boy. You select only export. Okay, now I can save for the future. I can close. And now you can import the boy. Okay, you look here, the boy is on of the boy by the vector. Okay, you see you very smooth. So now I can choose some the part of the body. Many things you can separate many part in foot and shoulder and the clothes. So now you can zoom out. I can I could to scale mono and I set. I hit the X to zoom, zoom in and press the spacebar. You can manipulate the boy here. Now it's very important to look the step here. I open the library. I choose the Tombomb template. I choose the boss skeleton. I choose the human and front and walking, shaking, jumping, dancing. I just jumper. Okay, you look here, the jumper. Now I can overlap the character in the robot. I can do collapse some cross drawing the boy. I can delete the drawing layer. So now I can the boy here. I can move the boy in the top layer. With the human I can choose the scale and very small. Okay, now with the robots I can with the boss and separate many parts not connected with together. And and you hit the camera view. You turn on the light. Turn on the light here. Okay. So now you can draw. Save those project action. You look the screen. You look here many part in soldering. Many parts in here. So we put the hand inside the solder bar here, and many the border inside. You put inside a many area. Okay, now I can choose. I can separate many parts. Part here to the rotates. Smaller. Okay. Now the hand. Similar, I can go in here. How do you know you create the vector by cut and draw? It's very easy, many parts. I can draw here and rotate. And stress. Okay, the head. You can move many parts here. Model. Okay. Now the body. Let's jump. Can delete the chop here. put everything the body inside the room. Now I can zoom in and everything to fit. I choose the boy layer to I draw in down in top. Okay. Okay. The ball. Look here is very easy. Can expand the point. Okay. If I need nozzle to fit, I can draw it. a pore layer inside screen group. And now I can draw the foot. Everybody to look here. Now I can this frame. Okay. Now I can set arc keyframe, add keyframe, add keyframe. Very coincide with the position keyframe tree left here, tree layer, as keyframe, as keyframe, as keyframe, as keyframe, as keyframe, as keyframe. Okay, now I can. Looking very easy, I can. Oh. You know, the character is now in over the robot. You can see. Of course, I draw the character in not. Here. So now I can remove the now the port is very easy. And select the loop. It's very, very natural, very natural. So he's run very natural. So I draw this. The hand is very small and not the oppressor and not equal the hand here. So now I can scale the hand in very 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 cool. Okay. It's very cool. Let's see, his number very flexible and menacing to it. Okay. Also, I am going to finish the lesson. I hope everyone to ask you some of the question. I can answer the question for all of you. I explain why the robots can command the order for the boy. I'm gonna finish. Okay, now I want to finish the